guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel! At kung bago lang kayo sa YouTube channel ko, please subscribe and click the button para ma-update kayo sa mga videos na i-upload ko. So ngayon guys, ituturo ko po sa inyo
bagong advisory ni SSS, e-wallet payments are temporarily unavailable in the SSS mobile app due to ongoing server maintenance. Hi guys! Ngayon naman guys, i-share ko po sa inyo bagong advisory ni SSS. E-wallet payments are temporarily unavailable in the SSS mobile app due to ongoing server maintenance. So dito, the payment service facilities in the SSS mobile app using e-wallet, GCash, and Paymaya, credit and debit cards, and via BPI are temporarily unavailable due to ongoing server maintenance. So dito, members who wish to pay their contributions online may do so through their My.SSS account on the SSS website or through the online payment platforms of SSS accredited collection partners. So in the meantime, you can still use the online payment platforms of SSS accredited collecting partners. Saan pwedeng magbayad ng SSS? May over-the-counter, online at mobile app options na para sa inyo upang mas madali ang pagbabayad ng inyong contributions at loans. So for regular employers, narito yung list na pwede tayong magbabayad. So ito yung bank over-the-counter, then BankNet's e-gov facility, then partner bank's website, then partner bank's mobile app, then non-bank collecting partners over the counter. Then para naman for household employers, ito naman yung bank over the counter, then partner bank's website, then partner bank's mobile app, then non-bank collecting partner over the counter. Then para naman sa for individual members, ito naman yung bank over the counter. And then ito naman yung partner bank's website. Then ito naman yung partner bank's mobile app. Then ito naman yung non-bank collecting partner over the counter. Then ito naman yung non-bank collecting partner website and mobile app. And then ito naman yung mobile app. And then ito naman yung SSS mobile app. And then ito naman yung SSS website. Then for OFWs, ito naman yung partner banks abroad over the counter. Then ito naman yung non-bank collecting partner abroad over the counter. Then ito naman yung local partner banks over the counter. Then ito naman yung SSS branch over the counter. Then ito naman yung local non-bank collecting partner over the counter. Then ito naman yung mobile app, then ito naman yung collecting partners website, then ito naman yung SSS mobile app, then ito naman yung SSS website. Then the last for all type of payers. For hassle-free transactions, enroll in the auto-debit arrangement or ADA with our partner banks. So yan lang po guys. Hanggang dito lang tayo ang bagong advisory ni SSS. So sana guys, nakatutulong itong video na ito and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. God bless!